Anyway, I cramped my hand.
Vicarious visions.
Doing all those drawings, so I'm taking a break and playing more Crash Bandicoot, because who doesn't fucking love Crash Bandicoot?
Crash Bandicoot!
Toughest one for me. As much as I want to play Crash 2 and Crash 3, I really want to do these in order. You know, be like chronologically correct. But man, it's going to be hard getting all these crystals. So I have a special thing. I just fucked up that one. Wait, why am I back to 3 lives? Again. 46 crystals! Gems! I keep using crystals. Alright, so out of all the crashes, this one is the most difficult one to master. It's mostly the jumping. Ah, I thought I jumped on him. Thank you. now my blue gem is gone forever! Time to freaking get to that bat. And those freaking... So I'm not gonna get my blue crystal anyway. I can do what I was always doing, like... that. Cheating death. It doesn't matter, I always die like so many times. again. do a perfect non-death. Oh god, I hate this game. Not all the Crash games, that's this one. They both fell! Like, how can you look at me and say, oh, you didn't get it, and they both fell? If you touch them. What would I give for a double jump right now? Get the fucking gem. Done this level so I can fight Cortex. I'll worry about the gem later because I'm pretty sure I'll get the speed boost boots. Whoa, why did I went backwards? Crash's knees better be up his elbow after that one. Fine, fuck me.
What have we got?
Life away. boxes you break to stay broken. My head. But I don't know how to... That's a lie, because there was no Wampa Fruit leading me to the boxes behind me when I stopped that game! Thank you. jump, damn it! How far am I? On. hard time, like, getting the nice jump to get on the solid brown one before those two. Okay, I don't know why I jumped extra high that time. Ah, god damn it.
Game over.
Jump. I really do. I miss double jumping. Well, at least once you break... that's just cheap. Fuck, I'm gonna put like three and only one good walking portal. Use your shadow, use your shadow! Damn it, I thought I was on the good one. The good old, damn it! Good old trigger, using your shadow to make sure you're on the right platform. This isn't back in Crash 2. I'm so glad. No, I was on the brown one!
What have we got?
I don't think it even matters what we're gonna land on. It's just gonna say I fell anyway. Okay, why did that fall if I wasn't on it? Fucking seriously, game, make up your mind.
Game over.
You cheeky bastards. God, it's like filling up a Mega Man stage with instant kill spikes. Matter of fact, they did do that, and everyone hated it. Why is it falling if it's not saying I hit it? That's my biggest question. Flying pigs. dump them. Damn it! Fucking pig! It's not taking damage. It's not like the enemy placement is bad. It's all these fucking insta-kills. I hate it. Position yourself. Like, if it's just a little bit wider, where I can actually adjust my... Like, if I can adjust my footing. And they just keep me freaking the mass Akuka. Like, enemies are the problem. It's not. It's all these fucking insta-kill. You can give me a shit ton of Aku-Akus. Not gonna save me from falling down one of your instant... Damn it! Crash 3. I played Crash 2, I beat Crash 2. So far, Crash 1 has to be the worst Crash of them all, and it's Crash Bandicoot. What the fuck? I stopped on the brown one! How did I fall? Okay, you see what I mean? It fucking registered that I hit the pole, the fucking bridge, and then it falls, but it says I fell. It doesn't work that way, game. Either I land on it and then it falls, or I fall and it doesn't left. Fucking goddamn it. Much tolerable if it wasn't for those instant break ones. No! No! Why? that? Why you gotta be a salty little bitch? No! Why? Why do you say I'm falling and then take the boat with me? The boat doesn't fall unless I'm on it! Come on, game! You have to stop the being a dick! Oh, I'm so glad Crash 2 does not have any of this fucking bullshit in it. Legit crying. I'm legit crying. Because this fucking game is so goddamn unfair with its fucking insta-kills. And I play Crash 2, so don't be like, oh, you just not fucking crashed. Like, no, I play Crash 2. I know this is not in the fucking game. It has fucking bees and polar bears. But not fucking this. Because of this level. Please tell me this does not return. Please tell me you say, oh, don't worry, Cyber Moon Mage. This is the only time you have to deal with this. Because if you do, I would hug you and say thank you. Yes, yes. Oh, you're a beautiful person, and I love you. Oh god, yes, it's all just fucking downslope ones. No, damn it, why? Come on, Crash, you're almost there. No, fucking hell. What, you stupid pig? You stupid goddamn, I can't even spin you. You're so stupid, you don't know what death is! No! I landed! No! I don't want to start over again! No! I don't want to do this again! I don't like this level! This level is fucking Satan-ass shit! Why? Why did people say Crash 1 is good? Crash 1 is not good! Crash 2 and 3 are perfect, but Crash 1 is the devil! Oh, make it stop! I just want to get to Cortex. I don't even need all the gems. That's just for bragging rights. Crash 2! gonna call my mom, tell her I love her. Fucking Crash 1 broke me. I hate this level. Damn it, no! Why? Do I need to bounce on the turtle? Yes, I do. No! Why? No, I don't like this! I don't like this! I don't like this! I don't like this! It's like going on a roller coaster! I don't like this! No!
God damn it, I hate it.
I can't believe they traded this for Stormy Accent. Oh, God. One more try. If I can't pass it this try, which I'm positive I won't, I'm going to fucking end this video and look up how to beat it. There has to be some kind of cheat, like an instant fly ability or something. Cause I fucking hate this level! Look, it's not even the fucking, like... fucking spacing and how much little room you have to land on. Look, I crashed his big feet. He needs a big piece of... Damn it, why? Why do you bring the ball down with me? If I'm not hitting it, say I didn't hit it. Don't fucking cock tease me like this. Oh God, I'm in the spell. Give me them sweet lives, baby. Come on, you crass daddy needs them. like Dante after conquering hell. This is a chase level. Anything, anything is better than that fucking... Those fucking death run gems. Yeah, that's not very good when running from the thing. Shit.
Booga.
Why did I move back? I spun, but I moved backwards. I think it's supposed to be like the lizard versus... Damn it! I think it's like the lizard supposed to force you to go in the opposite direction you hit. But I spun, so... I don't know, I just can't wait to beat this, just generally beat it, not even getting all the gems. Beat it, go to Crash 2, because that's where the story picks up, and I'll do the gem fucking later. I'm not fucking the completionist. You want fucking Crash Complete, go check out his channel. Checkpoint, checkpoint. Alright, just random fruit. Damn it, I thought it was something in there. You know what? Fuck it. Don't even... Don't... No! What the fuck? No! Tricky bastards! Okay, what the fuck? They're moving awfully fast for fucking... Still, this is fucking better than... Fucking road to nowhere. Fucking, I'll take being a fucking dildo over that shit ever again. Thank you. That was a close one. And I fucking died. Well. I don't know what most disappointing. This or fucking trying to get an epic skin for Genji in Overwatch. Some chance to move out of the fucking way of the goddamn thing. Nope, I can't take it anymore. I have reached my tolerance for bullshit for the day. Fucking road to nowhere. Before I throw my fucking controller at the TV screen, and it's a very big TV screen. So fucking welcome to I Cry for half an hour because fucking Road to Nowhere is a fucking bullshit level.